The 36th annual Ag Days has returned to the Keystone Center for the three-day showcase of the new and exciting things the agricultural industry has to offer. This free show allows companies to get their new products to those who are going to be using them, the farmers, as well as special seminars on topics that are affecting agriculture in the upcoming 2013 season. This year's event has brought over 500 exhibitors, and the Ag Days show manager, Jonathan Roskis, says it may be a lot to take in, but in the end, it is all controlled chaos.
As hectic as it may seem within the Keystone Center here during Ag Days, it's a well-coordinated effort that most patrons kind of know where they want to go.
Ag Days draws over 30,000 people to the Keystone Center, with this year already having a spike in attendance. More importantly, Brandon's economy greatly benefits from this as well.
Not just benefits the Keystone Center, but our whole economy, actually. You see Ag Days has grown as a whole over the years, bringing about 30,000 people through not just our doors, but also the city of Brandon.
With over 500 exhibitors in attendance, ranging from farm equipment to fertilizer and seeds, as well as all the latest technology that is hitting the farms, this creates a unique opportunity for businesses to showcase their products to potential new clients.
A lot of times we'll do some relationship building, and that's, like I said, it's a great way to talk to a lot of our customers.
So much to see, so much to do. Ag Days has a little bit of everything for all farmers, old and new alike. Young farmer Devin Donald says this brings the resources he needs to learn to expand his farm for the future.
Well, as an upcoming farmer, I like to come and find new ways to increase the production of my farm.
The three-day event kicked off Tuesday here at the Keystone Center and wraps up today. For Westman Newsline with photographer Graham Leachman, I'm Dylan Donald.